Coach Luke Johnson after the Vikings' huge 18-8 eight-inning victory over Milliken. Vikings just come out huge in those last two innings, scoring a bunch of runs, five runs in that seventh inning, then I believe it was eight runs in the final inning. Coach, talk about what the offense was able to do in this game, just a really strong comeback after you guys dropped the second game of the doubleheader yesterday.
The pitcher that they started is a good young arm, and I don't want to say he had his way with us, but he made some pitches and executed some pitches, and getting him his pitch count up and getting him out of the game, I think, was important. We got into their bullpen, and the guy that came out, Peters, out of the bullpen, has been pretty tough on us for a couple of years and was tough on us yesterday. And I think we did a really nice job adjusting to what his bread and butter is. And that set that inning up out with the balk that was called as well. That just made everything kind of break loose. But, I mean, the biggest ball of the inning was the one that I think nobody could tell if it was a home run or not. It was the ball that David hit. That ball, it looked like it went 450 at least. Yeah. And I mean, I was on the foul line. The umpire's on the foul line. It was at least 50 or 60 feet over the top of the foul pole. He hammered that. We had a chance to blow that inning open an inning sooner. But they did a really good job. Cam Adams did a really good job after having a really tough day yesterday and seeing breaking ball after breaking ball. But once he saw today, he did a wonderful job of staying in the middle of the park and got two really big hits. So I'm very proud of him. He had a grow-up weekend offensively. It was nice to see.
What can you say about Colin Gilbertson finishes a perfect 5-for-5 at the plate, something that hasn't been done for a freshman in some time?
I'm trying to think. The last guy that probably did it was probably Trevor Popp, and that would have been a long time ago. That's South Dakota tough right there. That's a big, strong kid. And the thing that is the most impressive about it was that he blew a double play ball that would have, I think, maybe turned the game around the other direction earlier, and he just went up there and just kept plugging gaps and hitting balls hard. So that was, I think, a very mature offensive approach for him. And, you know, big, strong, 6'2", 200-plus-pound left-handed hitting freshman that's going to be a pretty good middle infielder for us. It was wonderful to see him have that day today.